Hello children, as this is our animals week going on, we are going to learn names of few domestic and pet animals in Hindi. Let's start. Ghoda, ghoda means horse. Bhains, bhains means buffalo. Gai, gai means cow. Kutta, kutta means dog. Bell, bell means ox. Bakri, bakri means goat. Gadha, gadha means donkey. Bhed, bhed means sheep. Suar, suar means pig. Billi, billi means cat. Khargosh, khargosh means rabbit. Unt, unt means camel. I repeat, ghoda, ghoda means horse. Bhains, bhains means buffalo. Gai, gai means cow. Kutta, kutta means dog. Bell, bell means ox. Bakri, bakri means goat. Gadha, gadha means donkey. Bhed, bhed means sheep. Suar, suar means pig. Billi, billi means cat. Khargosh, khargosh means rabbit. Unt, unt means camel. Children, open your Hindi Chitravali page number 6060 and go through the pictures of these animals. Bye. See you in the next class.